Hey everyone, and welcome to already day 9 of the elf hunt. We are moving so fast. Now today's elf is a little bit harder to fight, and it is a mischievous elf once again, but if you go all the way up to the highway to the shed where you can buy a sled, the elf is actually sitting right here beneath the girl who is selling the hot chocolate. Now because it's a red elf, I'm actually gonna give it the wrong food just to see what it does to me. So getting a random drink and giving it to the elf if I can manage to like zoom into it a little bit. And it made me super stinky, gave me a green cloud, or made me fart at least. After sitting on the ground in the burger shop, that is not what you want to see. But anyways, going home, oh my god, it keeps popping back up. Help. Now, this elf takes a whole pot of rice pudding. So not a single portion, but a whole pot of it. It's kind of hungry today. Going back up to the highway, driving up to the sledding shed, giving it the pot of rice, and the elf joyfully eats the treat. So anyways, I hope this video helped you figure out what to give the elf, where the elf is. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that like button and please subscribe.